Goldust is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Miami, Florida, Layla. And her opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. The Frankensteiner. Oh, she does it again. And Trish gets leveled. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Layla told me earlier tonight that win or lose, she's infinitely better looking than her opponent. Which is funny because when I talk about how I'm commentating with you, I say the same thing, Michael. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Vicious shot to the lower back.
Watch it.
We're looking at one of the greatest divas, if not the greatest diva of all time, in Trish Stratus.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Now Trish knows she's in a fight now. Oh, right to the gut. Yeah.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
You know, Trish Stratus is making my eyeballs very happy right now.
Layla's nothing more than a bully. She likes to seek out a target and relentlessly pick on them.
Well, she can pick on me whenever she wants. I love to be harassed. Ow! What an elbow! You're in trouble now.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh no!
You wouldn't be alone, King. The WWE Universe loves Trish Stratus and all she's accomplished. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Hey!
Trish Stratus is taking control. Trish Stratus loves to work hard and have fun.
And I love to watch Trish work hard and have fun. Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
Big move coming.
Oh, Trish has control. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope.
One!
Trish!
Trish.
The chick kick. Trish practically took her head off.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, and that was devastating enough. But when you hit it on the concrete, the damage gets tripled. We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the hit was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
This is a sickening assault. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Trish Stratus is certainly as good as it gets on the diva side as an in-ring competitor. Oh, nice counter. Look at this.
Right on the bridge of the nose. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Hurricanrana.
And again, the opponent sent flying. And a boot to the gut. A barbaric blow to the back of the skull.
Oh, the elbow connects. Trish is teeing off.
One, two, three. Trish wins.
Here's your winner, Trish Stratus.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, Jay and Christian.
You are lost and scared.
The world's strongest man, Mark Henry and Ezekiel Jackson.
things off here. Big move coming.
That'll chip your teeth. Oh, look out!
Ah, tremendous damage to the neck.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, Mark Henry might not know where he is now. Edge may be many things. The one thing he's not is afraid of a fight.
Ooh! The world's strongest man is dominating. Don't mess with Mark Henry.
What a tag team match this has been.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
What a swinging neckbreaker! Edge caught him!
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
I want to touch on something real quick, and that's the cunning of the Rated R Superstar. For most guys, when they get in the ring against Edge, they're already in a psychological disadvantage.
He makes the tag!
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. When you go up against Edge, you have to watch out for all of his tools. The spear, his big DDT, and the Rated R Superstar's most dangerous tool, his mind. And the flow of this match has changed once again. Oof. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And we've come to yet another turning point in this match. Now bringing in his partner.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Christian is such a well-rounded superstar with a lot of experience in big matches.
Good Lord, what impact for the double team. The tag is made. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Christian has said he loves to test himself, be it against young talent or seasoned veterans. Christian enjoys a challenge.
Hey!
Captain Charisma putting it all on the line. I don't think so.
He's taking control again.
The fire and passion of Christian willing his way back into this match.
There's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Intercepted. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face. The
hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Yow!
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Countered. Christian saved by speed and experience. No lack in confidence as Christian, especially in this type of match. And now his partner comes in.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Time and again, Edge has shown that he's capable of doing anything to win a match.
And that makes him extremely dangerous.
Oh my, what a double team move. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Christian likes a fast-paced offense. He enjoys feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe. We got a tag. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible.
And again, he exits the ring.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Oh, he's in trouble now. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. How many people are in this world, Michael?
I don't know. I think it's nearly 7 billion.
Well, think about this. Mark Henry is stronger than all of them.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Mark Henry's building a case right now why he is the alpha male of the WWE.
Well,
look at the power from Mark Henry.
And he's in there trying to get something going for
the world's strongest slam.
And will this be it?
One, two.
And Christian continues to fight. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll. Heads up. He's stretching out that torso. Checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. What a move! What a smart move!
And he makes the tag.
Mark Henry has him here!
And the 418-pounder deals another crushing blow.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there. Great reaction. And he gets the tag.
Incredible move.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
And this seesaw battle has changed again. And he tags out. Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh, no!
Spine first. And here's a cover.
One, two.
Punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
There's the tag. And he finally gets out of the ring. This could do it. One, two, three. Mark Henry gets the win.
Here are your winners. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And Ezekiel Jackson.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Yoshi Tatsu.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Big move coming. A Frankensteiner.
This young man, Sin Cara, seems to have found a way to defy gravity.
Oh, that speed of Yoshi Tatsu. This young man is so quick. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Oh, gosh, did you see his head? And this is going to spill outside the ring.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Yoshi Tatsu always brings a lot of energy with him to the ring. This young man loves to have fun.
Watch it!
And he powers out. The quickness of Yoshi Tatsu on display here.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yoshi Tatsu has proven in the past how resilient he is, how capable he is of taking punishment and bouncing back.
And he does it one more time.
Seeing Cara's riding on a wave of momentum. Too slow.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Seeing Cara is a world-traveled veteran, having thrilled people around the world in Mexico, Japan, China, and the United States. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, almost saying I could do that too. Almost? What do you call that? Oh, look out!
Oh man, he got turned inside out. It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Oh, sayonara, Yoshi. Uh-oh, I think that really hurt his arm. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
The flow of this match has changed once again, and Sin Cara gets punished.
You're in trouble now.
At this point, what does Yoshi Tatsu need to do, King?
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Hold on, where's he going?
Heads up!
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. And he hits the drop kick. What impact!
Counter. He's, watch this! Watch this!
A huge powerbomb from Sin Cara out of nowhere.
Nice counter by Yoshi. Oh, he's in trouble now. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Sin Cara!
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
can break your back.
How much more extreme will this match become? Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
Got the arm up. A sharp kick.
Bam, another kick.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. And momentum turns 180 degrees again. Hurricanrana, and seeing Cara is rolling. Attack right to the back.
Look at the athleticism on display there.
Sin Cara is ready to fly.
Wow, how good is this guy?
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable.
You can see the wear and tear.
What a move. What a smart move.
Total destruction.
He might not know where he is right now.
Drops another one.
Again, they're gonna fight to the end. Oh man, that knee looked painful. Watch it.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
Yoshi with a beautiful snapmare.
Oh, out of nowhere. What an impact from that kick. Submission! The hold's locked in! Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer...
Here he goes again. Look at the agility.
Yeah, this guy's just unreal. Another amazing armbar takedown from Sin Cara.
Tremendous agility.
Yeah.
Hard shot to the back of the skull.
Hey!
Hurricane Rana! Hurricane Rana! Sin Cara heads up again.
Believe it. Momentum's changed hands again.
And again he moves to the outside.
Oh, geez, what a gamble. Great counter there from Sin Cara.
Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there. Look at this, look at this.
Hurricanrana.
Sin Cara. Sin Cara hits that move again beautifully.
What's he gonna do here? Watch out here.
And there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull.
And Tatsu comes up with a great counter. Oh, look at the emotion.
Sin Cara. Just writhing in agony.
Oh, the elbow connects. Holy moly! Look at this guy go!
Sin Cara locks in an armbar out of nowhere. And there's the release.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Oh!
Going top rope once more.
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up?
What's he going to do now? Oh, seeing Cara with another modified powerbomb. He's in a bad spot here. Big move coming. Well, jarring the head and neck.
Uh-oh.
He scored with that one. He's begging for it. Seeing Cara up and over and around he goes.
Oh, my gosh. Now he's got the armbar. How in the world does Sin Cara do that? Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Uh-oh. Hurricanrana! Just how fast is this guy? Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Whoa!
Yoshi with buzzsaw-like kicks.
Uh-oh. Look at this, King.
Oh, man, that's one position you don't want to be in.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
Watch it. Oh, Yoshi Tatsu nearly took his head off.
We talk about Yoshi Tatsu's accuracy with his kicks and strikes.
Well, it's that Japanese strong style, which can be a problem for many competitors. The floor of the match has changed again. Keep your eyes on this guy.
And there's another phenomenal takedown from Sin Cara.
Great counter. We know what this is.
He's got it locked. That's it. He's had enough. Yoshi Tatsu wins.
Here's your winner, Yoshi Tatsu.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
Boy, did that submission hold look painful.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Hollywood, California, Goldust.
me slipping west, and these depressing niggas keep stressing the same motherfucking question. How many shots does it take to make my heart stop and my body start to shake if I should die before I wake?
This will be a one-fall to a finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or a submission will win. Very aggressive assault to the back. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Find a different angle.
Right on the tailbone.
I'll tell you something about Goldust. He's always been an individual, and the fans love him for it. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Nice reversal. Goldust is always embroiled in controversy in the WWE.
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
Huge shot to the temple. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Oh, what a smack!
Did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Oh, no! You hear how his leg connected? Hey!
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Look at this. Striking with the axe handle.
I don't think so. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
You saw that one coming.
Oh, look out!
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
What a night we're having on SmackDown! A quick punch to the gut, and there's a hard right hand. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, out of nowhere. We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor. Shoulders down.
One, two.
A kick out at 2.5. It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling. Big move coming.
Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
Oh, good night. Once again, you are watching WWE on Network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown. That arm's not going to be good for much after this assault.
Dolph's really using his weight to his advantage here. Richie, watch it.
And he powers out.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look out! No, that's it.
Comatose. And he targets the arm. These athletes seem to have tried.
He may have to tap out right here.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. Brushed.
Look at this! Look at this! What an incredible suplex.
Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Do you want to submit?
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Ouch! The back of the head! About timing. Hey now.
Hooking the leg.
One,
two,
three.
The gangster wins.
Here's your winner,
Gangster.
We'll be right back.
This is a qualifying match for the big one. And look at Ziggler capitalizing. Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler has an incredibly well-rounded mat background, having both high school and collegiate records in wrestling.
Oh, Booker felt all of that.
Is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Booker T is plowing ahead. Big move coming.
Oh my, he splattered on the concrete.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
With Booker T, you have to stay on top of him at all times. If you give him one moment to get going, he'll run away with the match. And again, he gets struck with that option. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Booker T can be funny. Booker T can be mean. But right now, Booker T is all business.
Got a nasty-looking object in his hands. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He's going back outside.
Here's that crutch again.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Oh, my King. He practically had his face caved in with that crutch.
Oh, he sure did.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Oh, my King. He practically had his face caved in with that crutch.
Oh, he sure did.
Intercepted.
Anything can happen in this one.
Booker T brings tremendous experience. A multi-time world champion. He's a King of the Ring winner and a tag team specialist. Booker's accomplished just about everything in our business.
And there's another block.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Oh gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebrae.
Move to the outside.
He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Time for a little caning.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
It's a move by Dolph Ziggler. Look at this.
What an impressive combination of moves.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique Booker sizing them up.
What should Ziggler be looking for here, Tank? And here's a cover.
One.
And Dolph Ziggler quickly kicks out. Thus far, this is
an incredible counter.
Ziggler. Oh, look at this. Great athletic ability on display there.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange. The inverted Russian leg sweep. Ziggler has a very high IQ. He has a pre-law background from Kent State. So you know with that background, he's game planned very well for this matchup.
Oh, nice counter. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Thank you.
Will this be it?
One, two.
We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. Oh, there's another hit.
He gets out of trouble there.
And Booker gets stunned momentarily.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
This has been
hooking the way.
One, two, three.
Booker T wins.
go. One fall to a finish. Pinfall, submission, and disqualifications are all in play. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-hold-barred contest. Lesnar at times can channel his rage. Other times, and he escapes the hold. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Oh, what a brutal shot.
He's headed toward the ring.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Chaos Theory. Good God, what a move. Blocked.
Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
And a hard kick to the ribs.
Lesnar stops that one. Lesnar with a massive fist. Lesnar in control, and confidence is exuding from this monster. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. Big move coming.
Right on the kidneys.
Don't adjust your TV sets. You are watching the freak of nature that is Brock Lesnar.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
He's letting his fist do the talking. Rock. That move will knock the wind right out of you. Brock Lesnar is capable of beating anyone with his freakish physique, but he's also capable of using any underhanded tactic he can think of. Not this time. Rock.
Ooh, the head just bounced back. Ooh. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Oh!
In the corner here, bad spot to be in. What should the People's Champ be looking to do now, Ken?
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Watch out here. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Nice catch.
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
Hey! Look out!
This isn't good. And he goes flying. Tremendously painful move to the spine. Lesnar. F5. And F5 for Brock Lesnar. Just took him out.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
No. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Counter.
control.
Lesnar.
Thinks he has it.
One, two,
three.
Brock Lesnar wins.